actionable, investable, and honest. I'm Greg Greenberg. This is Buy This, Sell That. Let's make it profitable. Jim Offit, one stock that you like is Hellenic Bottling. This is the big Coke bottler based in Greece. Right. Tell me why you like this one, especially with all the turmoil in Greece.
Well, only about 5% of their business is in Greece. And it gives us exposure. Basically, they do business from Italy to Moscow with a little extra thrown in for Nigeria. It's our chicken play on the growth in Eastern Europe. And they're moving their headquarters from Athens to Switzerland, and they're listing from the Athens Exchange to the London Stock Exchange. In fact, they hope to be included in the FTSE. I think, you know, that's recognition for what's a good company.
You're also bullish on Walmart de Mexico. A lot of worries about the drug wars in Mexico. So why do you like this stock?
Well, we like Mexico in general for three reasons. One is that they're benefiting from U.S. growth and manufacturing being brought back from China, so to speak, as the cost differential narrows and the advantage of shorter supply lines. New Mexican president who seems to be wanting to get things done and make some structural changes. I mean, this we hear about in Europe, and they're really not doing them. They're just all the talk of fiscal. But they're making structural changes in some of their labor laws. They're actually talking about opening up the, some of their oil operations to outside investors. They're interested in getting things done. Meanwhile, in terms of the drug wars, he's interested in clamping down on crime, and the drugs are the Americans' problem.
You're also bullish on Ecopetrol, so staying in Latin America. Why do you like this oil producer as opposed to some other choices you might have?
Well, it's got proven reserves on land. You know where they are, and they're developing them. Their production is going up. Colombia is a vastly improved situation. Most people think of it as drug wars and the FARC. The FARC is a 1,000 guys hidden in the jungles, and they're negotiating some kind of a surrender, basically. Meanwhile, the company, as I said, is raising production. It looks like a good place to be.
So those are three stocks that you would buy right now or own. What about a stock that you would sell?
Well, one we have sold, which we for the money for Ecopetrol, was Petrobras in Brazil. Some of that is that, you know, it's they're finding it a tougher challenge to find oil at a mile or two down out in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. They're also, we're not totally comfortable with some of the political changes. Dilma Rousseff seems to be a little more of a hardline socialist, government interventionist. She squeezed out the chairman of Vale, and there's some things going on that we're just not as comfortable with, so we've cut our exposure. We still have, you know, other kind of stocks in Brazil, but that was a source for our Ecopetrol.